I know. Oh, so this development is basically right
is that
across.
Another one too.
Where?
It says Highland Collections from the 300s.
Yeah. Are you sure this is our last house?
Yes, yeah. This is our last one.
Make sure.
Whoa. Ooh.
See, I like how when the stairs go diagonal. I like the layout like this.
Ooh, I think this is like the first one we saw yesterday.
Yep. Daddy Whoa. Likes this. I
oh,
can tell.
My Lord.
This is a man cave. Big time.
Ooh, this is the entertainment room. Look at the ceiling. Even the ceiling is modern.
Honey, I like this layout too.
Ooh. Look.
Where are the stairs?
If you're doing your, I'll be so happy to wash clothes because like when I'm waiting for it to dry, I'll just be, you know, playing some stuff.
This is like an office room. Oh, it has a bathroom too, honey. Look.
Cool.
Oh, it has a shower. So this could be like a room.
Yeah, see, the option is they can turn this into a room.
Yeah.
Or they can just leave it big open like this and it'll become the entertainment room.
Ooh, Kylan, stay over here while we go look up there.
Yes. I want. No, we're gonna look at upstairs really fast.
You wanna play with pool table?
I wanna play with Mommy.
We can't play
that. Here, go ahead. Just play. And then when we're done, we're gonna come down back upstairs, okay? Ooh, almost. Okay, we're gonna go upstairs, Kylan.
Hey, Mommy.
Yeah?
Mommy, why do you wanna stay in bed?
Because
Mommy's looking
look at
the
house.
Actually.
Kylan, I'm only up here. I can hear you.
Make sure you don't.
We're not. We're just here. See, I can still hear you.
Don't make me get a little bit nervous.
Don't worry.
Yeah.
Ooh, look, this has a balcony.
I hope you guys are okay.
I can hear you. I'm right up on the stairs, right here. See, babe, this layout is the same as the other one.
Yeah. Which one? The one yesterday?
No, that one.
That one's more expensive.
How much is this?
This one is $356. That one was $400. This is the cheapest three-story that still came. Yesterday's one was $370.
I'm gonna look at the other one again.
Oh yeah, look at this. Where's the paper? Oh yeah, this is the one I like. I like the Versace. I hear you. $1,500 a month for a three-story.
Kylie, why are you screaming? Babe? How come you're screaming? Okay, well look, this is the dining table here. I like the other one because it had a fireplace this time.
Oh yeah, I know. That's $400.
I don't care, it has two fireplaces.
That's still, that's $50,000 more. You don't need no fire. That's not
Dude,
even a real
fireplace. This one has more stairs, look.
That's kind of cool, though.
I like the other one. This one has too much stairs.
Better than just one long one.
The room is smaller. Oh, don't tell me this one doesn't have a tub. Oh, see? The other one has everything. It has a tub and a shower. This one doesn't have a tub.
Mommy?
Yeah? Oh, see, I don't
Here's
miss.
A tub.
Yeah! Is this the same one as the one we seen yesterday at Rain Christine's place? Look, the layout is the same.
What do you mean the Rain Christine's
Look,
place?
The room was like this.
Oh.
I don't like
this.
Yes, babe, I'm right here. I'm coming down. I'm coming. Developing homes. So far, I like the one yesterday, the first one we saw. Damn, I got shocked.
The layout was just like phenomenal, like, oh my god.